Pulmonary surfactant is a substance that forms a layer over the surface of alveoli in the lungs to reduce surface tension and prevent alveolar collapse. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of this topic. So if you're ready, let's get into it. Surfactant plays an extremely important role in lung functionality. As previously mentioned, it's a liquid substance that lines the alveoli, and without this coating, it makes it difficult for the lung to expand, which makes it difficult for an infant to breathe. The production of surfactant begins to develop between 24 and 35 weeks of gestation. So if an infant is born prematurely, the production of surfactant may have been inhibited, which is when surfactant replacement therapy would be indicated. Surfactant replacement therapy is a treatment modality that is often used in preterm infants with surfactant deficiency that involves the deliverance of exogenous surfactant in order to improve alveolar expansion. It's most often indicated in infants with RDS, which stands for Respiratory Distress Syndrome. Infants with this condition usually require the administration of exogenous surfactant until their lungs mature enough to produce it on their own. In general, surfactant helps prevent alveolar collapse during exhalation, which reduces work of breathing. It increases lung compliance and optimizes the surface area so that gas exchange can occur. Again, for this video, we just wanted to provide you with a brief overview of this topic. Subscribe for more videos like this.
All right, guys, that's it for this one. Thank you so much for watching. If you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, be sure to check out some of the other videos that we have here on our channel. Also, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other resources that I think you will enjoy. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. And if you want to support the channel, be sure to drop a like on this video, and you might as well go ahead and click the subscribe button while you're down there. I would greatly, greatly appreciate it. That's it for this one. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.